Hey everyone, Dr. Party Rock here. Welcome back to another episode of Mass Effect 2's DLC. In this episode, we'll be
coming up later today. We release our annual list of Ilium's 10 richest people. Are the heavens still bright as Asari blue, or have the bolus finally rolled to the top?
Shepard, it's good to see you again. So, what can I do for you?
How's your own work going?
It's busy. It's crazy. It would be so easy to join up with you. Like old times. But these aren't old times. I have commitments here. Things I need to take care of.
I won't take up any more of your time.
Let me know if you need information. I'll do what I can to help.
Oh, hold on.
I'll talk to you later, Liara.
That's not what I wanted.
Shepard, it's good to see... So, what can I do for you?
I know you're looking for the Shadow Broker. Cerberus gave me data on where to find him. Interested?
Absolutely. I had no idea. Let me see what you've got. It looks like a leaked transmission between Shadow Broker operatives. Some hints as to the location and... It's about Farron. He's still alive.
Who's Farron?
Who's Farron?
Yeah.
He was a friend. He helped me recover your body from the Shadow Broker.
Wow.
Why did the Shadow Broker want my corpse?
He was going to sell you to the collectors, but Farron and I stopped him. Farron sacrificed himself to save me.
So you rescued me. Then how did I end up with Cerberus?
Well, they gave me intel to help recover you. They actually put Farron with me in the first place. After I got out, I gave you to them. They said they could bring you back.
Aw, oh, man, I owe you.
You kept me out of the Collector's hands. Without you, I couldn't have come back. Thank you.
I didn't know how you'd feel when Cerberus restored you. If you'd feel betrayed, or... They brought you back. And now they're giving me a chance to find Farron. After 2 years, I hadn't even dreamed.
Sounds like you and Farron were close.
It's funny. He betrayed me more than once. He was double-dealing for Cerberus, for the Shadow Broker. But in the end, he sacrificed himself for me. I owe him.
Any friend of yours is a friend of mine. What's the next step?
I don't know. I need to prepare, think. I'm going home. Use my terminal if you need any local intel.
You okay?
I've spent 2 years plotting revenge. Now I have the chance to make it a rescue.
Let me help. I'll come by your apartment.
Okay. Hopefully I'll have a plan by then. Thank you, Shepard.
Alright. Since we don't need it.
Ilium Entertainment would like to respond to complaints about our upcoming film, Blast of the Jellyfish Stings. The Hanar Anti-Defamation Association claims that our portrayal of Blasto insults Hanar society. Going so far as to call it exploitation. We at Ilium Entertainment stand by our product, which puts a Hanar in a lead role and notes the growing importance of these respected collecting citizens. We hope that you, the viewer, will decide whether we have done Blast of Justice and to allow you to defy
all. Do I have to go all the way back here?
Hey, we're friends. I have never called you that.
No, but you're thinking about it. You think it was easy growing up in your blood? I did some stupid things to get away from the taunts.
Where do I go? Is it this?
Okay, listen. Give Thax a full refund. Do you hear me? He knows. I don't know how. It doesn't matter.
Right.
Credit him a full refund now. And then get your ass someplace safe.
Alright, going after the Shadow Broker. This is gonna be fun. Let's bring Garrus. You know what? I'm feeling like we should bring Legion too. here and that. I'm ready.
Seal off those trace samples and get them back to the lab.
We got multiple shots fired. Yeah, techs are going over the place now.
What happened?
Central, we got an open carrier on this end. Switching to a coded relay.
What's going on?
Who are you?
This area is sealed off. Please step back, sir.
Sealed off? Why?
Someone tried to kill your friend, Commander Shepard. Thank you, officer. Your people are dismissed.
You can't do that.
Already done.
We're Spectres. Or, I think she is. Based on the...
Two of us here. Special Tactics and Recon.
Yep, I was right.
A Spectre.
I heard your status was reinstated. Good. You're one of our most famous operatives. Might even get you to sign my chest plate. So, I assume you had business with your friend this evening, Commander.
Liara was following a lead on the Shadow Broker.
The Shadow Broker? Dangerous enemy to have.
What are the facts so far?
About 25 minutes ago, someone took a shot at Tisoni. Note the bullet holes.
Oh.
She stuck around for almost 4 minutes before leaving the building. Whatever she was doing was important.
If Liara isn't here, where is she?
If I knew that, I wouldn't be sifting through her crap. There's no blood, no body. It looks like Tisoni got away. The sniper didn't plan on her kinetic barrier. Clever girl. Paranoid, but clever.
What? How would
Did the police know? Find anything when they arrived?
Just the mess and the bullet holes. I gave them a gold star for finding the bullet holes.
Oh my god.
Liara was expecting me. She would have left a message here. Her office wasn't safe.
I'm not surprised. Ilium is just Omega with expensive shoes. I haven't found anything useful for tracking her down yet. You knew Tisoni better than I do. Where would she have hidden her backups?
Let me take a look around.
Alright.
The rifle used to do that wasn't standard issue. The kinetic barrier deflected the shots, but they still managed to penetrate the glass.
It's part of my old armor.
Looks like someone didn't like you much either.
What is that supposed to mean?
Yeah, that's not the Asari homeworld. I'm not sure what planet that is.
It's Ilos.
Oh.
A doctorate from the University of Ceres, Avanthesia. She's getting good use out of all that education.
I feel like there's a bit of an issue with this Spectre lady. And Liara. Who's this?
The picture changed when you touched it. It must be keyed to your ID. What does it show now?
It's a Prothean dig site. Liara did leave a message.
There are a few Prothean-looking objects around the apartment. Let's see what we can find.
Alright.
Those things must be worth a fortune.
Probably. I mean, if it's Prothean...
She was certainly into ugly.
Found
it's it. Here. I've got something here.
Backup disk. Let's try it on her terminal.
Why would it...
It looks like she recorded a call.
What have you got for me, Sagat?
It was tricky, but you paid for the best. I can narrow it down to a cluster, maybe even a system.
How soon can you have it?
Shouldn't take long. Come to my office. Barrier Frontiers in the Dracon Trade Center. Gotta say, though, Tisoni... You're making me a little nervous. How big is the trouble that could come out of this?
Relax, Sagat. I'll see you in a few hours.
This must be important. The Shadow Broker's people already tried to kill her once.
I know where the Dracon Trade Center is. My car's outside.
Let's go.
Why would the Spectre deal with this? Unless she's another Saren. And I don't want to deal with that.
The Barrier Frontier's offices are located on the third floor. I don't hear police chatter. We must have missed the party.
Oh my god!
Liara's in there!
There's civilians in there too! Oh my god! Oh my god, this is terrible.
Situation chaotic. Decisive action required.
They just took out three floors to make sure she's dead. I'll grab this guy car and seal off the building from the top.
I'll start down here and work my way up.
Just leave some for me.
Oh my god.
What happened?
The blast knocked it off my feet.
Was it a bomb? What happened?
Who are you? What's going on?
Oh my god. This is terrible.
Please exit the building in an orderly fashion. Emergency power engaged.
Azir, the elevators are out and building security is down.
No alarms, no police. Very professional.
Serving industry for over 120 years. The Dracon Trade Center takes pride in being the home to Ilium's...
Barrier Frontier employee. Looks like he got caught in the explosion.
I wouldn't take any bets on Tassoni's informant surviving that blast.
Jeez.
Bombs killing everyone.
Jeez.
Casualty here. Looks like he's got bullet wounds. Watch yourself, Azir. They used military grade hardware.
Bullet wounds? Guess this was more than just an explosion.
Okay, I'm not seeing it. There it is. It takes its sweet time. Wasting my time here.
Exolar Shipping is the leading industry authority on resource logistics and management.
God, this is terrible.
We are committed to providing clients with secure, affordable, and efficient solutions to overcome.
Vizier. I found a military-grade explosive device. It hasn't been armed.
Sloppy work. You use that kind of hardware when you don't have time to plan.
Okay.
Vizier, I'm at the Barrier Frontier's office. Liara signed in just a few minutes ago.
Understood, Commander.
Welcome to Barrier Frontiers. Let us be your guide to limitless...
Oh! Jeez.
Look out! Here, pinned down. Quirks, and they're well armed.
Say hello to Shadow Broker's private army commander.
Rerouting power to shield.
Bad. We're getting through.
Reinforcing shields. Under fire. Hold on.
No, I don't want. that mine or Legion's? I don't know, but...
Targeting border process.
Standing there doing nothing. Oh my god, there's a car.
Damaged pipes are on fire. They're blocking the stairs.
Look for a switch to activate the fire suppressant systems.
Got it. Should be clear now.
Good. I'm on my way down.
Yeah, I saw that. I'm not gonna move any closer.
What's this?
Alright. Alright. Let's get ready. Oh. I think that's the cat.
If I'd have been a few seconds faster, I could have stopped them.
Is this Saket?
Must have been.
No sign of that data Liara talked about. Looks like a dead end.
Speaking of which, did you find your friend's body?
You mean this body?
Oh my god.
Liara. Something I should know?
This is the woman who tried to kill me.
Oh. You've had a rough day, so I'll let that slide. Why don't you put that gun down?
I saw you. I doubled back after I left. I watched you break into my apartment.
You didn't know where Liara went, because she hid the message. You needed me to find it for you.
Thanks for the help.
4-1, woman.
Once she had my location, she signaled the Shadow Broker's forces. They bombed the building to take me out. She found Saket, took his data, and killed him. I'm guessing she's still got the disc on her.
Good guess. Not that you'll ever see what's on it. You pure-blood bitch!
What? How do you know she... Oh, yeah. Wow. I just... lost my thought, man. We already talked about that. I remember. Liara, wait. Don't leave me. Yeah. Oh my god. Oh great. Dude runs right in front of me. What a really good idea. Everyone's gone. We're just casually strolling. We're on a rush.
I'm fine, by the way. Thanks for asking.
Oh my god. Legion. Sorry, Garrus. I wish I could take.
Come on, she's getting away.
Oh wait, what? Oh, I'm driving. Oh no. Alright, use L. Okay.
There she is. Hang a right. No, wait, left.
I'm on her.
Hang a left.
I know.
She's around the corner. We're not going into the construction site, are we? Oh, goddess.
Oh,
she's
god.
Almost. I'm not letting her escape with that data.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't have a license for this.
Go, 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 go!
I'm going!
Oh god.
Traffic! Oncoming traffic!
We'll be fine.
Please. No talking, Liara.
She's dropping proximity charges.
Oh god.
I noticed.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh my god.
You okay?
Still better than the Mako. Ooh, she's got reinforcements!
What kind of guns does this thing have?
It's a taxi. It has a fare meter. Truck.
I know.
Truck!
I know. There we go.
You're enjoying this.
Oh my god.
Hurry, Shepard. We're losing her. A head-on collision at this speed.
Yeah, I hear those can be bad for you.
Stop. Trying to...
Truck!
Again?
Watch out.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Are we done with that? I don't want any more of that. Not for her, but the other driver. Missouri. door.
On Azure. Get me some damn backup.
Azure. Alright. Is that like a hotel or something? I bet that, like,
there's
robot
Vizier's
trying
car.
To see if she was
Come on,
right.
She can't have gotten far. Watch out. They're dropping reinforcements in to slow us down. They've... Way more important right now. Hey, Jim.
We're blocking the kinetic barrier system.
Shots left. All right.
Watch out.
What? Where are they? I don't know. No one's telling me anything.
Target contact.
Okay.
Neutralize the drone. Impressive.
He's shooting through the car. It's not
fair. Under control.
Eat it. Oh my. Wow. I did not do that.
Come on. We can climb over to get to Vizier's car.
Well, at least I've got ammo. Oh my god. I can't reach it.
Thank you.
Now what's this?
Trail. Vizier got hurt in the crash.
That should slow her down.
I don't see a blood trail.
I'll do the mantras every week. I'll give to charity. I'll go back to the Citadel and get a good job, I swear.
Hello.
Hey, we're unarmed. We didn't see anything.
Liara?
What kind of hotel is this?
Azure. It's a luxury resort with an exotic edge. Azure is slang for a part of the Asari body in some areas of Ilium.
Where?
Mainly the lower reaches, near the bottom.
I meant where on the Asari body.
So did I.
Oh. We'll just not talk about that ever again. Follow the trail of dead people and machines. And all is well.
She's lost a lot of blood. We have to be getting close.
She's tough. We'll give her that much.
She's a specter.
Oh. That's not good. Screaming. Wow, a lot more people died. Alright, someone who's screaming. Oh wait. Really notices that.
Vizier, it's over.
Hey! Hey you! Come here. What's your name?
Yeah, everyone should have been running.
Mariana.
Mariana, you want to live, don't you? Tell those people that you want to live.
Please.
We'll get you out of here safely, Mariana.
Well, that's good to hear. All you had to do was walk away. Now it gets ugly.
Please, I have a son.
A son? I hope he gets to see you again. I've heard losing a parent is just horrific for children. Scars them for life.
I'm going to end you, Vizier.
It's okay, Liara. We'll handle it. The usual.
You want Mariana's little boy to grow up without a mommy, Shepard? Thermal clips on the ground now. Power cells too.
Wow. Every Spectre should really get checked out.
Is that it?
What?
Vizier, I sacrificed hundreds of human lives to save the Destiny Ascension. I unleashed the Rachni on the galaxy. So for your sake, I hope your escape plan doesn't hinge on me hesitating to shoot a damn hostage.
You're bluffing.
Am I?
Now, Liara.
You need to chill out.
They've seen us.
All right, we can do this.
Automated flight
weaponry. This should slow them down.
Man, I'm not making a dent.
You should have walked away.
What? Oh my god.
Target contact.
Stasis field ready. Shockwave, take cover.
Back in a bit.
Targeting behind. Emergency shields engage.
Oh, God. This is not good.
Taking hits. Hold on, Tim, and Madden.
Support my position.
ShadowBroker isn't winning this
Miss
war.
Me?
Where is
Can
she?
You keep up?
Watch out, Shockwave!
I'm hiring.
You myself.
Good.
Can you keep on
charging bionics?
You're coming.
She's getting really aggressive.
Target contact.
Stay back, Shockwave.
This might be useful. We've been
automated flight weapon ring.
Try to keep up. Catch me if you can.
This should slow them down.
Nice. Oh, we almost got her. And we did it. Nice job, everyone.
Oh, damn it. Damn it.
Zakat's personal data pad. This has what we need to find the ShadowBroker.
You're dead. The ShadowBroker has been in power for decades. He's stronger than anything you've ever faced.
Is that why you sold out the council to work for him?
You think I betrayed the council? Like Saren? Go to hell. The broker's given me damn good intel over the years. Intel that saved lives and kept the Citadel safe. So if the broker needs a few people to disappear, I'll pay that price without hesitation.
Wow.
Spectres don't blow up buildings filled with innocent people.
Sure we do. We get our hands dirty so the council doesn't have to. The counselors might complain about our methods to soothe their consciences, but they never look too closely. Besides, you're with Cerberus. You have any idea what your terrorist friends have done?
I know who they are and what they've done. It doesn't matter.
I think it does. You want to judge me? Look in the mirror. Kidnapping kids for biotic death camps. Hell, your own unit on a coos. And you're with them. Don't you dare judge me.
Eliminate Sony and retrieve the data. Civilian casualties not a concern.
The Seer's dead.
Putting the data through to the Nordi's computers. We'll be at the Shadow Broker's base in a few hours. He'll know about Vizier before long. If he decides to kill...
We'll get Farron out of there alive, Liara. I promise.
I know. You're here to help. Just like always.
That's not a good thing?
When we first met on Therum, you saved me from the Geth. You fought a Krogue Battlemaster while Howard. Now you're doing it again. And I'm still leaning on you for help.
Oh, come
That's
on.
What friends do, Liara.
Oh, don't walk away.
I can get us there based on Sakat's data. The Normandy's stealth drive will keep them from detecting us. The Shadow Broker's agents are still shooting their way through Ilium. With luck, they won't notice we've left until it's too late.
That's a little cold. They killed innocent people.
You know what I mean.
Do I? When I hit the ground back at the Trade Center, you went after Vizier without a backward look.
A little fall wasn't going to kill you. I had to stay on Vizier. I had to stay rational, make the call, like I did with Sakat.
That's Vizier's fault, not yours.
Sakat had no idea what the stakes were. I put him in harm's way to get the data I needed. I got him killed. And I'd do it again. But from here on out, things will be simple. Get in, get Farron, get out. And kill anyone who tries to stop us.
That's it?
That's it.
Will you just stop for a second? We'll be jumping several light years. There's time to talk.
About what?
You haven't been the same since I came back, Liara.
Yeah.
What do you want me to say, Shepard? That I mourned you? That I feel guilty because Farron got captured? I made mistakes. I lost people. I helped get you back. And I want to do the same for Farron. I'll sit and talk once he's safe. Until then, enjoying the scenery is an insult to the man who saved both of us.
Okay, let's go.
Oh. Is that the ship? I think I can only bring one. Yeah, Legion. Oh my, that's very large.
Hagalaz. The oceans boil during the day, and snap freeze 10 minutes after sundown.
The Shadow Broker lives in this?
His ship follows the sunset, completely undetectable in the storm, unless you know where to look.
How do we get inside?
The shuttle bay is locked down. We'll need to land on the ship and hunt for a hatch. But we can't stay outside for long. There's a constant lightning storm where the hot and cold air collide.
In this lightning, but I'm picking up signals from a communications array near the back of the ship. There's nothing below but maintenance equipment. We have to find an entrance near the back shielding.
All right.
What tech?
They must think we're free from storm.
Ready for next target. Enemy hit.
All right, not bad.
charge built up light.
Thanks for the tip.
Shepard, try firing at the capacitors.
Nice. I know, right? Oh, we got enemies.
To the contractors.
I think we can guess. Navigating this storm is brutal. If the ship's engines stop, even for a moment, at least the Shadow Broker would go down with us.
That's comforting.
Motion dampeners. I bet you can't even hear the storm from inside the ship.
Oh, sweet ammo. Finally.
Enemy alive.
go down there.
They've seen us.
Where? Oh. It's not that bad.
Switch.
Yep.
Not even a guardrail. I bet the broker's agents love patrolling the hull.
At least the view is nice. There! That hatch leads directly to the communication signals.
Alright. We made it.
It's locked. Hang on, I've got a bypass shunt program that can crack it.
How long will it take?
I don't know, Shepard. I've never broken into the Shadow Broker's base before. Well, not this one, anyway.
Rerouting power to shield.
You sure that shunt is working?
It's illegal, even on Ilium. It didn't come with a warranty.
But you tested it, right?
Here come more of them.
Tell me you tested it.
No time to talk. Watch out, flashbangs!
What? Are they behind us too?
Target eliminated.
They are.
I'm sure it won't be much longer.
Remember the old days when you could just slap Omni-Gel on everything?
That security upgrade made a lot of people unhappy. Look out, more on the way.
Yeah, I missed.
Watch the footage.
Abundant and bad. Taking hits. Under fire. Abundant and bad. Enemy
biology on the field.
Alright.
Rocket drones, front of the ship.
Oh God. Do I even have the ammo for this? I have no idea.
They're under control.
I could use this chancellor.
Enemy disabled.
My target's down. Their attacks are disorganized. They'd be more effective if they all attacked at once.
Please don't give the mercs ideas.
I know, right?
Reinforcing shields. Taking hits. We've been spotted.
Alright, we're probably
going to
need to deploy some drones.
Hostile,
3-4. Watch the biotics. Closing
lane.
There we go.
The next wave looks like a big one.
You just had to give them tactical advice.
But now there'll be fewer left to deal with inside.
Keep dreaming, DeSony.
Shadowbroker have.
I told you.
Hold your positions, no matter the cost.
Oh, that was a close one. go.
Look at the energy flowing through those cables. The brokers threaded his information network through the entire ship. The power to run it must be tremendous.
All right. Not bad. That's a lot of chatter.
I've downloaded the ship's layout. We're headed toward the prison block. And Farron.
Let's go save him. She's just gonna
engage in war. Can we help him? Or is he dead?
Farron.
Liara?
Hold on. We're getting you out of here.
No.
Oh, God.
Farron.
What the hell is the broker trying to do to you?
The equipment is sensitive to tampering. This chair plugs into the broker's info network. You have to shut off the power. Pull me out now, and my brain cooks.
Do you know where we can cut the power?
It won't be easy. You'll have to go to central operations.
What's the point of this cage?
I don't...
It's a neural grounding rod. The medical equipment is to make sure he doesn't expire. We have to shut this place down.
Where did the broker get the mercs?
Raised his own private force. They're completely loyal.
Oh, geez.
Shepard, we really don't have the time.
What do you know about the broker?
He did this to me.
All right.
Easy or not, we're all getting out of here.
Good. Central operations is down the hall. You know the Shadow Broker's waiting for you, right?
I'm counting on it.
We'll be back for you, Farron.
I'll try not to go anywhere.
I want all teams to outpost C.
Get an LOS. Paint the marks.
Oh, they were just waiting for us,
huh? I'll hire it.
Rover in play.
You can't beat us. You Here you go.
Targeting order processed. Ready for next target.
Nice. You got ammo. Alright. Is it behind this door? What is that? That looks really ugly.
Here for the drill. Reckless, even for you, Commander.
That bombing on Ilium wasn't exactly subtle.
Extreme, but necessary.
No, it wasn't. Neither was caging Farron for 2 years.
Dr. Tassoni, your interference caused all this. Farron betrayed me when he handed you Shepard's body. The drill is simply paying the price.
Someone was bound to come after you for working with the Collectors.
It was a mutually beneficial partnership. Fortunately, the Normandy's IFF will let me salvage the remains of the Collector's base.
It'll be pretty hard to run a base this size with no crew.
They're replaceable. Your arrival is barely an interruption. Enough talk. My operations are too crucial to be compromised by a traitor.
You're quite confident for someone with nowhere left to hide.
Ooh.
You travel with fascinating companions, Doctor. Thank you for bringing me the guests to Sony. Cerberus undervalued its selling price.
You're not putting a hand on anyone.
It's pointless to challenge me, Asari. I know your every secret, while you fumble in the dark.
Is that right? You're a Yogg, a pre-spaceflight species quarantined to their homeworld for massacring the Council's first contact teams. This base is older than your planet's discovery, which probably means you killed the original Shadow Broker 60 years ago. Then took over. I'm guessing you were taken from your world by a trophy hunter who wanted a slave. Or a pet. How am I doing?
Ooh-hoo. Shots fired. Oh, you're a big guy. We're standing really close. Agent! No!
The shield's kinetically sensitive. Energy and projectiles are bouncing off.
Then we do this the hard way.
Nice.
Hit him now!
Ow.
Here they come.
I intend on killing you. And I'm not even gonna be gentle. Yeah, I can't get a good angle. Behind it? Yeah. Yeah, there we go. Stick it to the man.
If you can get him to bring up that shield again, I've got an idea.
All right. I don't know what you're thinking.
Here they come.
I'll go with it.
Enjoy the ride.
Time to end this.
Liara, now!
Oh my. Nice moves. How do you feel? Oh, Legion, you're back. I had no idea you were gone.
Oh, ShadowBroker, this is Operative Morat. We've had a momentary connection failure. Can you confirm stats?
Operative Shora requesting update. Are we still online?
ShadowBroker, I've lost our feed. We're online and awaiting instructions.
Okay.
This isn't good.
However, we are now back online. Resume standard procedures.
I want a status report on all operations within the next solar day.
ShadowBroker, out.
Oh, man.
Goddess of Oceans. It's you. You... how?
Well, everyone who's ever seen him in person is dead, so...
You're the new ShadowBroker.
Is taking over as the ShadowBroker really a good idea?
It was either that or lose everything. His contacts, his trading sources, those will really help us. With the ShadowBroker's information network,
I'll check the power systems.
Dude, you need to get checked up first.
It's over. It's finally. For 2 years.
It's all right.
I spent 2 years mourning you and Farron. And now I've got you both back. Let's see what we've got. No safeguards or user restrictions. It's like he never anticipated anyone but himself being here. And it's all ours.
What kind of information are we talking about?
I'm not sure. I'll need to go through his files. Come back later and I'll try to have something useful for you. All I wanted was to rescue Farron, but is it wrong that part of me wants this?
No.
With the Shadow Broker's network, I can help you. Maybe I can turn this operation into something better.
Don't be a stranger this time.
Come by when you have a chance. The doors are always open.
Is the place gonna get cleaned up this time?
Or thank you, Shepard. For everything.
Hi guys. It's the ShadowBroker DLC. I hope you liked it. See you in the next DLC episodes. Bye.